gonna burn!
Tom.
Frank. The Don sent me.
I figured as much. I'm sorry it had to be you, Tommy.
Anything you want me to tell him?
I wish it could have shaken out better, but Morello finally came after me. It's okay. You can come out. Morello offered me a simple trade. The Don's account books for our lives and tickets out of this town.
You hand the books over yet?
I'm not so stupid, Don. They're safe. Morello was waiting for this. It's a key to a box in the Grand Imperial Bank downtown. I told Morello I'd hand it over after the plane was fueled and ready to go. His men were meant to fetch it before we left.
I took care of them. Told him to get on a plane.
Go on, March, Alice. Get aboard.
Frank, you're coming with us.
Not right now, honey. Just get buckled in. Tommy and I, we have some serious business to discuss.
But Frank...
Get on the plane, March! For Alice. For me. Get on the goddamn plane, please.
You been paid yet?
Yeah.
Now you've been paid twice. You take the ladies wherever they want to go.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Tom.
Christ, Frank. Why didn't you ask us for help?
I guess I just wanted out. One way or the other. I'm tired, Tommy. Tired of lying to my wife. Tired of checking under my car every time I take a Sunday drive. And tired of waiting for the Don to put two in my temple.
God damn you, Frank. Where's the safety deposit boxes?
With my colleague downstairs, sir.
Thanks.
Beautiful day, huh?
Uh-huh.
Keeping out of trouble, I hope.
I need to access the deposit boxes for Frank Coletti.
Ah, yes. Mr. Angelo?
Yeah.
Mr. Coletti said it might be you who came, and to provide access. Please, follow me.
I got the books and covered my tracks. Salieri never asked any questions. In fact, apart from the funeral, I never heard him talk about Frank again.
You're making my boys twitchy, Marcou.
Sergio and I just came by to pay respects, that's all. Known Frank a long time. Almost as long as you. He's a good man. Smart. Loyal. Loyal to his wife. His kid above all else. There must be some kind of honor in that, in you.
Maybe. But I'm still looking at this headstone with his little girl's name on it.
It's a hell of a thing.